What's up, you guys? It's your girl Glowing back at it again. Oops, back at it again with a brand new episode. And welcome to episode of Wings Club. Join the club. And today we're going to be playing through Cloud Tower. Oh, you know, I'm going to be honest. I just killed a spider a little bit. It was a big one, and I feel intense. I broke a sweat. I see trouble.
This old dangerous winding walkway above a chasm of spikes does not a warm welcome make. At least some decorative handrails would be nice.
So why did you come, Zing?
Because I want to be a witch! Fire burn and cauldron bubble!
Real witches don't fly around on brooms, Zing. You've been watching too many of Bloom's Earth DVDs.
Oh. How come the shade didn't come?
They were way too scared.
I ain't afraid of no witch.
I see what they did there.
I'm on it. If you're looking for trouble, you found
it. Oh, we're playing as Layla or Aisha. Really? I see. Oh, you almost got me there. I see. Oh, really? Trying, I see. Layla did some fighting words.
Out her wing. Dragon food.
Exactly right. And what do you call a fairy with her wing? Dragon food.
Cute.
I am Professor Edeltrude, and this is Professor Zarathustra. We're here to escort you and to warn you. You'd better be careful where you wander, little fairies.
That wasn't too funny, to be honest. The game's a little laggy today, the music at least. Hall of Terror.
No one even listened to my idea.
My plan is clearly the most logical one of them all.
I can't get over Tecna's voice.
Check out the Let's Not Do It.
Oh, we're playing as Musa again. I don't think we've played as Stella yet. Or Tecna. Oh, I have to. Okay. I guess Musa's just always running. Really? Okay. No one has to know.
I hope the others are okay.
Ah. They didn't even, like, there was no cutscene after that one. Okie dokes. Witch's Brew.
No way am I working with a fairy. But what about the project? We're supposed to make a group presentation on Gandrake Root.
It says here that Gandrake Root grows in Thorn Valley.
You fairies would never survive Thorn Valley.
Come on, let's all just work together and try to get this project done.
Who made you the boss, Bloom?
Somebody needs to be the boss, and I don't see any of you stepping up.
Hey, don't be dissing us!
Especially not on our turf!
Compared to us, you're a bunch of weaklings. Are you witches calling us weak?
Hello, I got
to see that. Hey, Stella! The Wings are taking classes at Clattara, but can they measure up to the potions lab? Stella needs to collect the ingredients for the assignment before Murda beats her to it. Collect items by moving over them to complete the potion one.
Whatever.
Ew, not a roach. Okay, this one's buggy. Need that froggy. Yay! Dang, Murda. No cutscene after this one either. At least we got to find and play as Stellas, my fave character.
There's some kind of dark life force in the tower.
Aha! It's like Eviltrin said, Cloud Tower has a heart of its own. Literally. All the energy in this place flows to and from one center. The Codex must be there.
Read this, Obolstan.
This is it. Let's go. Let's do it.
Oh, Techna. Aw, Digit. Look at Digit.
How can that
know? Okay, this one's even more buggier than the Stella one. What is this? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Okay, let me... I need to reread the instructions. I was doing it right, okay. Oh, that was one from the right. Dang it. Oh. I can't believe it, guys. How many... Oh my goodness, we're gonna be here for a while. Well, there's a mistake because this game is kind a little bit broken, right? Holy shoot. Oh gosh. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling a little frustrated. I'll get back to you guys when I finish this, because I don't want you guys to watch this. Okay, that was the hardest thing I've played in such a long time. For those of you that are having trouble, you just gotta keep pressing, and at some point, it will happen, hopefully for you, as it happened for me. One tip I can get, that the blocks do switch sides, so if it comes from the left side, the next time it's going to come from the right side, so try to use that to your advantage. And yeah, sometimes I'll lose all of them and then gain four and then lose all of them. It's difficult, but it's doable. I mean, the game design for this is terrible. No comment about it. Super bad for that one. No offense, but that? Terrible.
There's the heart. I've got to protect it. Ugh. Here are your instructions.
I'm totally ready. Go get them.
You're not so tough without.
Is this Mean Girls?
Down. Right. Left.
It is. Mean girls are popular, mean girls are cooler.
Ooh.
like I remember that one. I got it right. I completely guessed that. Like, it's probably gonna be you, Stormy, let's be honest. Close your eyes and open your heart.
It can only take place when there is a true connection between the fairies involved.
A connection?
That's right. It requires a bond. The closer you are to someone, the stronger the convergence. It's proportional.
So convergence is based on friendship?
Yes, that's exactly right.
Check out these instructions.
We have to work together.
Come on, girls. Let's do it.
The magic of... All of them. That's fun. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Oops, I'm an idiot. What? I don't even know what this game is. I guess we've unlocked Alfia now. What's this? Oh, nope, not playing that shit again. Oh, that's tough. Yeah. We're gonna go to the dorm rooms quick. We haven't unlocked everything. It's fine. I just like all the mini games. Well, okay, well. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me play another level of Winx, or another episode of Winx. That one mini game was so broken. Ugh. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Baby.